Big Kaiser's digital boring heads have raised the bar of Team Penske's boring capabilities. Both speed and accuracy are greatly influenced by the integrated digital readout. Producing parts such as these IndyCar suspension components requires the ability to hold tight tolerances in both diameter and size. These components require the use of multiple boring heads to hold tolerances of less than 4/10 total deviation. It's critical to have repeatability to achieve zero defects in production runs on a part with as many features as these. Big Kaiser's digital boring heads allows us to quickly and accurately set bore diameters while leaving the tool in the machine spindle. This is thanks to the integrated digital readout that reads actual head movement, not the rotation of the dial. You turn on the readout by holding down the green button. Then, you hold the green button to zero it out. Now you will see you have a zeroed readout. From there, you can insert your wrench and make your adjustment. Compared to traditional boring heads, this gives you an accurate feedback that the head has moved the exact amount you have made the adjustment for. These heads are also offered in a wide range of sizes. Here in the shop at Team Penske, we bore holes from 79 thousandths in diameter all the way up to 3 inches in diameter. This can be done utilizing either the eccentric style bar or the peripheral style bar. As you can see here, we've also utilized this to perform back boring operations. Not only do they offer a wide array of sizes, but also grades of inserts so that you can achieve boring in multiple types of materials. Big Kaiser's digital boring heads not only increase accuracy, but they also decrease cycle time. For example, with this NASCAR pinion chip, we were able to save over 20 minutes on a 12-piece batch. At 700 surface feet per minute and a feed rate of 4,000 per revolution, we make quick work of the 24 holes required in this batch of parts. With the boring head utilizing polycrystalline diamond or PCD inserts, we were able to see consistency over a 100-piece order without making any adjustments through the entire process. This is based on a combination of boring head accuracy as well as machine spindle runout and repeatability. Both accuracy and repeatability are also influenced positively by the Big Plus spindle system. In our industry, speed and time to market are key. Our engineering groups can design components and want them at the track within less than 24 hours. Big Kaiser's digital boring heads help us achieve that goal.
35 years old from Rochester, Michigan, former series champ. Keselowski's victory tonight was fueled.